your shoulder. Make sure those knees are soft. And come to the center, other side. And then look one way. And center, other way. And up, and coming around. Switch directions. One more time. And find your knee balance. Your toes can be close to the floor. They can be up. Get your hands in front or on your hips or on your knee with a little bit of force, but breathe. Side again, knee balance. Toes can be on the floor, they can be up. Find where it works for you. And come back. Maybe you grab that ankle, maybe you stay here, maybe you just reach. Maybe you tilt forward. You have to breathe. And reach down. Bend the knees, head looks down. And look out, down dog. Come back. And high squat or low squat, any squat you like. I like this one. I know I'm strange. Coming out to all fours. So cows and cats. One more time. Coming into a little lunge. And you have to breathe. If you don't bring it, that doesn't work. If you need your hands on your knee, please take them. I want you to lift to warrior one. Maybe you need that, you need to get there. Maybe you don't. Breathe. Coming. Reach.
3.
And hands toward the floor. Hands can also be on your leg. This leg does not have to be that high. And coming in forward fold. And coming back through all fours. Reach back, push forward. And other leg up. Have to do the other side. And again, find that lunge, whether it's low, whether it's high, knee down, knee up. Breathe. And coming up. Warrior one. And reach. If you come into airplane, great. If you want to lift all the way to warrior three, find that balance. Reach it down. Again, that leg can be down or up. It is where you want it to be. And bring it down. Hand to the opposite shin. Other hand scoops around, looking off to the side. Standing forward twist. And coming to center, scoop the other leg or arm around your legs and looking off the other side. Coming to center all the way up. Back in the mountain. Legs wide, toes wide on your heels, arms out. Five pointed star. I am balanced on both toes. My hands are out. You can sink as far down as you like in this pose, as long as you breathe. And stretch, arms and legs straighten, reaching. And release that. Whew. Coming down. Slow, controlled. See it across legged. Just breathe. Goes out to each side. Pretend to high five behind your back. Coming around the other way. Again, we pretend to high five behind our back. Coming in. And switch the leg difference once. One more time. Pretend to high five behind the back. Coming around the other way. And release. hands together, twist. Come in the center, other side. Inhale to center, hands to the floor, feet to the floor, lift to your tabletop, and coming back down. You got three more, you can also just hold. One more. And come down, feet in front. They don't have to be together, there can be some space between your feet. Back stays straight and tall as a staff pose. And I want you to feel your back. I want you to feel your hamstrings. And I want you to breathe. And yes, I'm smiling because I remember all of you telling me you want me to do all this and breathe too. And absolutely, I always do. All this and breathe too. If this is too easy and you want to come an inch forward and find that sweet spot, go ahead. But you don't have to come very much before you start feeling that. Hey, baby. I'm coming up. I forgot my blanket. It's underneath my leg. And I am going to twist to the side. So I got my one arm out and I reach the other hand back. And I look toward my hand in the back. And bend that front elbow, looking to the sky. You can look up, or look down, or just sideways, but you have to breathe. And come into center, switch the leg that's bent. Coming out, reaching back. And if you'd like to bend that elbow and look up, you can look down, you can look to the side. You have to breathe. You come into center. Deep breath. I'm gonna move this down so we can be on our back. Otherwise, I kind of disappear completely. I got my hands underneath my hips, knee circles. Switch directions. Pigeon, that foot could be on the floor, it can be higher. It's up to you where this goes. I like a little bit of movement. And come down. This dangling foot goes toward the floor. Take a deep breath, slow and controlled. And then come to center. And the other way. Deep breath. And other side. Again, start with that pigeon, figure four. You gotta breathe. You don't have to move, I just like to. And reach toward that dangling foot. Maybe it comes to the floor, maybe it doesn't. And coming up. And the other side. Breathe. Again, this may or may not reach the floor. You might have your blanket right underneath to find that spot where it feels good. It's okay, it's not cheating. and twist. Usually I like it a little bit higher, but find your breathing. Come into center, switching sides. And find your favorite relaxation position on the floor. Today I'm on my tummy. Maybe you're on your back or side, seated somewhere against the wall. Remember to breathe. Remember to allow yourself to sink into the floor. Thanks for joining me today, and I'll see you again soon.